Colonel Ruby Bradley, December 19, 1907 to May 28, 2002, was a United States Army Nurse Corps officer, a prisoner of the Japanese in World War II, and one of the most decorated women in the United States military. In 1934, she was serving at Camp John Hay in the Philippines when she was captured by the Japanese Army 3 weeks after the attack on Pearl Harbor on December 7, 1941.